Hello there, everyone. Welcome back to some more Crash Bandicoot. In the last episode, what we did was we cleared World 1 completely. And now we're going to do the same for World 2. Let's do Jungle Rumble. So I've got to get all the boxes, because I actually missed boxes in this level. So let's make sure we get them all. No excuses now that I've got all of the stuff in the game. Including gun. So I wonder why I missed them. That's all I'm wondering about. Of course, don't remember how many I missed either, so. Let's make sure we don't just die immediately. The fruit bazooka in this game actually handles well, it's just the robot's bazooka that doesn't. Don't know why there's a distinction there, but. Feels like there is. Right, so. Do I think we're going well so far? I think we're doing okay. I could have missed this one. This one I could have missed quite easily, I think. Sneaky. Monkey, please. Where are you? Also, what is this spiky? Is it supposed to be a leaf? Looks like a spiky mess. Right, 41. We go. Get rid of that nuisance. Sorry about that. Heard a noise and I got spooked. It's okay though. Nothing to fear. Wait, is that a box? What's that? It's just some lines on a wall. Weird. Ah yes. The car. I remember now. 100 left to go. Does that fill me with confidence or no? Well, there's 50 here, so there'd have to be 51 somewhere else. Or 49. So 51. And again, now that I've got the bazooka, there's no excuse to leave boxes unturned. None at all. Okay, good. Holy 3. 5. It's not looking good, but actually it could be alright. As long as there's a box here, yes. 49 out of 49. Okay, good. So there needs to be 51 left. Can I remember where the rest of them are? There's a nitro there that isn't exploded. But hopefully that won't matter. Okay, 31 left. It's always that one. Forget.
Wow!
Okay. Let's do this right. Problem is, this seems like the same amount of things I had last time. There could have been 12 TNT there. No, it's in it. Okay, so wherever I missed it, I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
Well, let's go back in. We're doing the Velik. 2 minutes, okay.
Let's go!
Let's see if this is faster. No time for your bullshit. Because all the fruit's gone as well, I won't know where the boxes are. I also have to remember where the holes are. That's mean. Because, yeah, they take all the fruit away. Because then you can't farm lives. What is in here? Just out of interest. Nothing. Okay, so it's just a waste of time. Alright, if I die again, then I'll know not to do it. So 35, not quite as good, but we'll make it manage. If I stay somewhere in the middle, then I hopefully won't die to anything silly. because then I can quickly choose the path I want to be on. Alright, good. Now, I don't know how you're supposed to do this quicker than I'm doing it, to be honest. I think maybe you can't. Which is good for me, because if you can't do it any faster, then they have to take that into consideration with the gold and platinum times. What that does mean is they can be super duper strict with this bit. But I don't really want to die from timeout, really. Fuck it, leave it. I'm already at 30 seconds, how'd this happen? It's just been a shitty run, I guess. Damn it, missed. I'm going to be pushing 45 at this point. 10 seconds slower than I was last time. That's what I mean, they can be really strict about the opening bit. Because if you do it shit like that, then they don't have to give you anything. Let's stay in the middle and try and not die. So remember, I've done this 10 seconds quicker than this before, so if I'm away from any metal by 10 seconds or less, then we'll know what caused it. It's blue. So if it was 125 or 120 even, I could have done gold. Yeah, okay. Seashells shenanigans. I missed the gems and boxes in this level too. World 2, I got sloppy. Let's give myself the benefit of the doubt for now, though. They could have been hidden somewhere. But probably not. I'm probably just shit. I guess I'm doing the... Guess I'm doing the time trial. Didn't actually mean to, but there we are. Like a bird out of hell. I'm finding that doing the spinning stuff is actually quite quick. Missed 6 seconds there. That's gonna bite me in the ass. Another three there. But I'm just going for pure natural speed. I don't need your time crates. I'm only going for blues. I'll take them if you give them to me, though. This is where I could have used some invincibility. because this stuff is annoying. Five seconds there. Interesting. And nothing here. Of course there isn't. I think that's what they're there for. To make me go slow. Now I'm out of Aku Aku, so... better not die. Nearly made it. I think the end is near. One minute seven. Gold! But now I've got to do this level with no Aku Aku and... more importantly, trying to get all the boxes. 52. Okay, so if I'd have gotten that 6 seconds, that would have been a minute and one. It would have been a lot more work to try and get 52. Not going the wrong way would have helped. Give me a second. Thank you. Let's continue on. Oops. See, I did that on purpose, obviously, so I could get more lives. Avoid the clock. The clock is not your friend now. Right, so 99 boxes surely can't be too hard. I'm a whirling dervish of death. No nitro getting ability for me. There also wasn't a box there, which is odd. I thought there'd definitely be a box there. Okay. So we're 11th of the way there. Now basically a 10th of the way there. Next will be a 9th of the way there with one more box. Yep. A little bit further to get to an 8th of the way though. Why are they there? And also, where are these boxes that I've missed? Bum, bum, ba-dum, bum, bum, boo-dum. Okay, so we've got 20 boxes. Seems okay. I'd really like to have at least half by the time I got to the ship bit. Okay, 26. And for those of you interested, half would be 54 and a half. No, 44 and a half. No, 49 and a half. 54 and a half would be if it was 109. It's not. Okay, 29. Nearly a third of the way there. Doink! With gone past it. Okay. Not too far away from half, but we're still far enough away that I don't feel happy about it. Could there really be 60 boxes in this bit? There might be. That's not to say there definitely is. That was my punishment for dying the last time. Throwing myself into a fucking pile of TNT. Okay. Let's do this thing. Get exploded, son. I'm doing the world's slowest serpentine maneuver. Because I need to see... Ah! I need to see where the boxes are. Who signed off on these mines? Motherfucker, not today. No! I saw it all too late. And then, again, on this level, the game just suddenly decides, I don't want to give you checkpoints anymore.
You haven't earned a checkpoint.
Boost through. Use the boost to get through. It also doesn't help that I lost Akuaku to literally the first chance I could. I think I lost it to that one last time too, which is fucking annoying. Stop it! Why the fruit? Why is the fruit here, huh? No fruit here. I forgot that it was nitro. Because it was TNT in the last time, I thought it was actually just good, normal stuff. It's not. This level can suck a cock. Not that there's anything wrong with sucking cock. Sucking cock that's in another man's asshole. Work out he managed to do that and then go do it. Please. Right, it says 55 left. Speed boost. Wait. I had 48 here before. Did I? I think I did. Gotta keep checking.
No, I don't think I did. Okay. Lost my Aku Aku for nothing again, but that's okay. I'm only gonna die to this jellyfish or whatever next. Could have sworn I had 48. Why? Why all the way over here for there to be nothing? At least I've reached a checkpoint, but... There needs to be 19 more boxes. That doesn't seem impossible. Seems to be 4 more boxes now, but I think this is the end of the level. Ah, oh, you cop gobbler. Skong diddler. That's what you are. I need to die because I missed some boxes by shooting too early. Although how, I don't know. Okay. So 19 again. That's the magic number. Four more to go! Oh my god. I thought for sure, I was like, yeah, there's no way I'm gonna not hit the mine. Don't think anything, ever. Wait, what? Where'd I get 2 more boxes from? No, I didn't. Okay, good. I was like, wait, I thought I had 82 and I was supposed to have 80. No. Not again. He's done it. There's one untapped nitro crate.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Bonsai, bonsai. Need the relic, need the red gem. Oh, I need the special gem. I know where the special gem is because I've already seen it. But I didn't have it unlocked when I got there. I think it is red. Let's do that first. Gives me a chance to relearn the level. And we know it's not a death route because I've already done it without dying. so there's no worries there. Everything stays just a little bit longer than I feel like they should in this game. I just want everything to be faster, I suppose. I don't mind if it goes back in faster too, just let me go fast.
Gotta get fast, play Sonic. Ugh.
Except Sonic's shit, and this isn't. Please. I like Sonic Generations, before anyone starts having a go at me. I like Sonic Generations. I didn't like the original Sonics on the Genesis. They didn't handle very well, I didn't like them at all. Play Sonic 1, play Mario World. Tell me which one handles better. Mario World, every time. And besides that, the levels weren't very good, I didn't think. Either too easy or way hard. For no reason.
Should have got the checkpoint first. Then you wouldn't have died like an idiot.
Don't even need to get the boxes. It's just a matter of pride. To prove that I can under extenuating circumstances. It's always Coco that drains me lives. But then Crash will get him straight back again, so it's no big deal. Don't do that. I did that last time. Ooh, yeah. Got to do a real long jump. Hello? Snake? Right, let's do red gem. Tio said it was certainly something, so we'll see. What? I got stuck on something. Low hops, baby. Low hops. And then I fell to another hole I couldn't see. This depth of section is real good. Oh, fuck off. Fine, I'll do it without. Watch me. We're nitro running. Ah! Why can't I make it past easy enemies without getting hit? My brain's telling me I've got a point to prove and I have to do this without the Aku Aku, I guess. But I'm really not that sort of person who says, oh, I'm not going to do it without power. I mean, I'm definitely going to do it without power-ups because using power-ups is cheap. Nope. I don't care.
What?
How's this going to work? Not like that. I feel like I'm going to need to tank that. So I'm going to need this Aku Aku because this seems kind of stupid. Give me that. I've basically cleared the level. Oh, really? My brain's telling me no. You will do it legitimately or you will not do it at all. That's what I say. I make a weird trumpet noise that probably hurt your ears. I apologize. Except not really. Oh, not the pity mask. Fuck you. I'll take it, but fuck you. It's not like the super guide where I have a choice. Well, I wouldn't use it. They just gave me a pity mask. If you want to give me one, I'll use it. I did it again. What's with me? I mean, it looks cool. It's like in an action film, you're doing all these sweet stunts. Oh, just go behind them, dickhead. For a more powerful belly flop, press X to jump. What did it say? I don't know what he said. Oh well. No, don't switch. I'm gonna have to go back in the level. 1 minute 30. Okay. Let's do this thing. Wow! At least I don't lose any lives. Right, right, gang. I better not. I think my brain has started to break. I don't know why. I've only been playing for like 37 minutes. It's not time for me to stop yet. I've got an hour and a half to do at least. I've got to record 3 episodes, so... Please don't persist being a pain in my ass. Thank you. I wish you went through all of them. That'd have been sweet. Not worth it. Yes, worth it. Not worth it. Yes, worth it. How do I destroy all them? With the power of will, I suppose? I know the end's nearby because I heard it. And Coco's levels aren't that long. Just make it. Just make it. Just make it. Okay. Oh god, thank you for not letting me run off the level. Make it work. Here we go. One 13.7. It's a blue. I accidentally kicked when I meant to slide. You're not playing as Crash, you silly. Boing. 1 minute. That's a long way off. That sinking feeling. 3.5 minutes. Okay. Alright. I can do that, probably. Oh, I forgot. The reason why this is going to take so long is because my gun is awful. Oh, come on. It's a boat. How are you going to take 19 years to lock onto a boat? It's massive. Fuck you. I'll go again. That wasn't the run anyway. That one was shit. Oh, again! How do I restart? I need to hit all three of them, which is easy on the first pass. And not crash into the boat, obviously. I have an idea. How about we do a little bit of this? It would have been good if I hadn't fucked it up. And yes, I'm getting a bit annoyed about it, and I am just going to do it over and over and over again because I know it's possible, and therefore I'm going to do it. But fly this way, turn left, aim for the boat. That's all I wanted to do. And then I messed up the next one, because of course I did. Fine. But this one I can't do that. It's not gonna happen. But I can do a little side-to-side action. I just need to make it to this. And then heal. Please. Thank you. Then heal again. Then break that. Then heal again. Then blow this bad boy up. Dunzo. 1 minute 14. If I had my guns, it wouldn't have been so bad. Speaking of guns, I'm gonna have to do Coco's time trial. Ugh. Finally, H2 on. Oh, no. H2, oh no. I forgot there are two annoying water levels right next to each other, though in the same world. But I think this one isn't a water level for the whole time, which is good. I needed that in my life. They also put a nitro there, so you can't even do what I was going to do. Fucking hell, guys! You're showing your teeth, video game. I can't say I like it. What a difference a day makes. 24 little hours. Come on, please. I have to go slow, because the only way I'm going to make it. No! Fucking mines. I actually hate them. Like, it's not even a joke. I actually hate these mines. Luckily, I don't have to get the boxes on this level, so I don't have to do it again. Once this is done, I never have to look at this fucking level again. Now, the only problem is if I die in the bit that's not the water section, then I'm going to have to do the water section again. So don't die. That's all I'm going to say. I'm going to take the Sakuraku, even if it's slow. I need it. Here we go. Make it! Not interested in that bullshit. Okay. Probably lost all my time in the bit with the actual undersea bit. Yes, my voice cracked. I don't know why. What? Okay, 114. Was it good enough for blue? It's good enough for blue. I think I'd be able to tell if it was platinum. It'd be all shiny and nice. It's not all shiny and nice. A minute for gold. Fuck that. I'm out of here. Right, so let's just check world two. Good. Now on to world three. Oh boy. See you guys then. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye!